If you guys are in need of coins for any reason, make sure to check out CheapMaddenCoins.com. Use code Mike at checkout for 10% off.
Yo, what's going on, everybody? Welcome back to another Madden 19 Ultimate Team video. Now, today's video feels like it should be happening in, like, May or June or July because I feel like we have a golden ticket. If you guys aren't familiar with what golden tickets are, it's essentially a promo in Madden towards the end of the year where a player can create whatever card they want and make them as juiced as humanly possible. Now, the reason that I say we have, like, a crazy golden ticket is, it's because of this. Hold up. Yes, you see it, 97 overall Lawrence Taylor. Now, a couple things I want to talk about before I get into the stats of this card. I understand. It's an insanely expensive card, probably like at a minimum 1.5 to 1.7 mil. This is not a card that's easily attainable. That's why it's a 97 overall that has golden ticket-esque stats. If you guys can't afford it, which I'm 99% sure most of you guys can't, if you check my coins at the top right, I could barely afford it. So don't get too upset if you can't get this card. And if you go up against it online, you should probably just quit out because it's literally not fair. You guys see the chemistries on there? I have situational pass rusher. We have sprinter times two and run stuff times three and 91 speed. 91 speed on a right outside linebacker, 99 block shedding, 97 power move, 93 finesse move. It's a beastly pass rusher. It's a beastly run stuffer. He's 6'3" and has 91 speed. Now, some other stats that are on the back of the card, they're kind of wild. Yeah, hit power, that's 99 as well. His impact blocking is a 97, which means if he gets blocked by like a lead guard or something, he's throwing that man's inside. He's getting to the running back or the quarterback. He also has 73 catching, which again, is wild. It's Lawrence Taylor. He's not a coverage guy. He's a pass rusher. So the fact that he's 73 catching is kind of insane. So essentially, that's what I'm going to do my gameplay on today. I did not think I was going to get this card, but then I saw what you could do to it with chemistries, and I just had to. And guys, I've been rolling today. I played a ton of Madden. Now, towards the beginning of the year, I really didn't care about Madden, and I really didn't try to be that good. But as of late, I've tried to improve my game. And man, I mean, I definitely played good this season. We're 8-1. Most of the games were pretty much dominating. Some of them are a little bit more difficult, but the defense has been kind of insane so far. 0 points. We let up 7 points on that one. 0 points, 0 points, 0 points, 0 points. Defense has been good. And that's kind of because I spent all of my coins on my defense. You guys see the Lawrence Taylor, you see the Ryan Shazier, you see the Ray Lewis, the 95 overall Miles Jack, the defensive line that is absolutely insane with Aaron Donald, Khalil Mack, Gerald McCoy, and Damon Snacks Harrison. We also got guys like Big Play Slay, and oh my gosh, has this card been absolutely insane for me. We still got Jalen Ramsey, Eric Berry, and Malik Hooker are kind of like the stepchilds. I kind of just forgot about at this point, but the defense is just, I mean, it's really good. And as for the offense, like I said, I can't throw an interception if I don't throw the ball. So we run the ball a lot. We got Walter Payton, we got Ricky Williams, and then Tariq Cohen if I want to get someone shifty in there. And in today's game, we're going to try to show off this Lawrence Taylor and how absolutely insane he is. Now, if I don't get any good clips, understand it's a pass rusher. He's not going to be insane every single game. I am in the second game of my playoffs, so you could say I'm nervous. I'm definitely going to play to win here. We're playing in New England, which is always a tough place to play. However, he does have the Lions uniforms on, so not really that nervous. Hopefully the defense can come to play, baby. Here we go. So to start out, I'm putting that pass rush all the way on aggressive. This man should be good in the pass rush and in the run game. My opponent is coming out in a little bit of split close. Here we go, baby. Here we go, baby. That is over the middle. Oh my God, the click on interception. Yo, I'm telling you, I'm getting better. I'll be honest with you. I don't know of many players that make that play. Malik Hooker definitely came to play right there. We're running this rock with Walter Payton, baby. Walter Payton, spin move up the middle. Walter fighting for a first. Now, the cool thing with this scheme that I'm running so far is I don't run the same back every single time. I pretty much constantly switch them out just so that no one really gets tired. Ricky Williams, oh my gosh, it is too easy up in here, baby. I'm telling you, man, you come out in those three down lineman sets, I'm gonna run the ball. It's just happening. All right, Lawrence, I need you to get in that backfield. Come on, baby, do something. Oh my, yep, Lawrence Taylor just got pancaked. I don't know if you guys saw that. Maybe I can get myself an interception with Ryan Shazier. Looks like Lawrence Taylor got pancaked and is now out of the game. Interesting, interesting right there. He's probably gonna try it over the middle. That is not open. Is this another pick? It's another pick. I'm telling you, dude, the user click on skill is there. It is 100% there. I'm not gonna sit here and say like I'm an insane Madden player, but the click on is definitely, it's a risky move, but I'm happy that I did. We're gonna go halfback dive, Ricky Williams. Come on, give me the blocks, Ricky Williams, fight for me. All right, got me a solid 1 yard. I'm gonna try to run the ball until I can't, because let's be honest, I really don't want to throw an interception. Second down and 8. I'm giving it the sweetness, baby. We're giving it the 34. Oh my goodness, Walter is gone. You are not catching Walter. You are not catching Walter. Bro, the combination of Ricky Williams and Walter Payton, it's unmatched, dude. It's literally unmatched. We're gonna try and dial up a little blitz for Lawrence Taylor. Come on, over the middle, that's not open. Oh my gosh, he had to throw it away. No one was open. This time we're coming out in a little bit of a man blitz. Hopefully we can make a play. Come on, baby, let us make a play. Second down and 24, this is it, this is it. It's going out route, that is, yeah, no, that's clamped up. All right, come on, defense. I just need each one of my defensive backs to guard their man. If we can do that, this game is over. This game is, oh my Lord almighty, Darius Slay got routed up. You are not the golden ticket. Guys, I'm going right back at it. I want Lawrence Taylor, all of my defensive players to get in that backfield. I am guarding Jimmy Graham, which makes me a wee bit nervous. It definitely makes me wee. Oh my God. He's got it. I didn't think he'd see him. I did not think he would see him at all. I'm going for the strip. He didn't get it. Dang it, man. All right, we're gonna run some cover 4 defense. Hopefully we can play. Oh, that is it. That is it, Ray Lewis. Way to stop the run. Not gonna lie, we're playing pretty good. Outside run, absolutely blamped up by Lawrence Taylor. Lots of audibles are being made. That's not open, that's not open. Probably wants to scramble out. He's gonna do it. He's gonna scramble. I'm gonna be right there. He fumbled. He picked it up. What just happened? Fourth down and 1. My opponent is taking his 3. That's an interesting call, especially down 14-0. Oh my God, he's running the thing. He's literally run. Yep, I'm done. I'm gonna quit. This dude literally just hit me with a fake field goal with Lamar Jackson. This dude's an absolute genius. I deserve to lose this game. I deserve to lose this game. You know, guys, I couldn't tell you if we passed the ball one time this game, and I don't plan. I don't plan on doing it anytime soon. Looks like we got some more good blocks. Walter Payton, this dude is an absolute stud. He's so good. He's got like 3 rushes for 73 yards or something like that. Pretty much every single run has been uncontested. We're going right back to Walter Payton, this time up the middle. Okay, Ted Hendricks kind of clamped us up. I will be interested to see if he comes out and, okay, no, he didn't, but look at this. That is easy. That is easy money. Dude, I'm spinning without reason. I'm spinning without reason. It doesn't matter. Walter Payton just dominated. He just straight up dominated. Is this a game plan Walter Payton, or is this a game plan Lawrence Taylor? I don't know. Hey, you know, I figured it's a good time to tell you guys, if you're new to the channel, you like Madden 19 gameplays, maybe a couple pack openings thrown here and there, subscribe to the channel. I'm gonna be uploading every single day. This is almost double upload season. A lot of days will be double upload season, so stay tuned. This might not be the play call, but I feel like man blitz. Man blitz is the move, and that's exactly what we're gonna do. Third down and 10, I got a user cover Steve Smith. He's going out route, dude. His little mini out routes are killing me. Second down and 10, my opponent is gonna run the ball to the outside. User tackle with Shazier, big plays. Hopefully situational pass rusher comes into play. Third down and 11, we are sending the goons. I got one guy to cover over the middle. That is it, they are flying. That's a flag, oh my God. Like I said, man, this combo of Ricky Williams and Walter Payton is absolutely goated, man. It's absolutely goated. First down and 10. You're spreading them cheeks. That means I'm going right in, baby. Let's go, Walter Payton, up the middle. This is an easy touchdown or not, but I'm rewarding you. You're getting this. All right, well, just like that, we are up 24-7 at half. This game This game looks like it's a lot. Come on, Deion. Let's do this. There we go. Disengage with the, oh my gosh. Deion, Neon, Sanders. This guy's a freak. He's so good. Okay, again, I'm gonna try to find Ricky Williams. He is not open. Square, that should be an easy play. Oh my gosh, Odell, what a grab. We are gonna try to throw the football here. Find a guy open. Gotta find a guy open. Yep, triangle, there it is. He's wide open. Antonio Brown, you can't leave 84 wide open. He's one of the best receivers in the league. Like I said, I'm gonna try to throw the ball a little bit more in this quarter just because I know that we have the game locked up. It's a weird game plan, I understand that, but that's what we're gonna do. I'm going, we're chucking it up. Jordan Reed, high ball. I know it's cheese, but just let me shine for a bit. Oh my gosh, there we go. Pat Mahomes, 2 touchdowns on the day. Walter Payton, 9 carries, 86 yards in the defense. The defense played well. They played very well. All right, well, that game took way longer than I had wanted. He was pretty much just trying to BS me towards the end, just like calling timeouts and stuff, but there it is. We won 38-13. And I also realized my face cam is off. That is sick. Well, hopefully you guys did enjoy that video. If you did, make sure to drop a like down below. Subscribe if you are new. And guys, I'll see you in the next upload. Peace. I'm so